Everybody, Audrey II here, and I want to tell you that even us man-eating plants from outer space are 100% behind the fight against muscular dystrophy. See, us greens know how important it is to grow up leafy and strong. So come on, y'all, shake loose some of your cabbage and help make sure that the kids have a fighting chance. Now, you might be wondering where I come from, so let me fill you in a bit. The star of the show called Little Shop of Horrors. And we're gonna do a number for you now. It's all about Seymour, that jerk over there. He's the clerk in the Little Shop of Horrors where I live. And this is how he wins Audrey, the girl of his dreams.
Audrey, a lot of guys would give anything to go out with you. Nice guys.
I don't deserve a nice guy, Seymour.
That's not true, Audrey.
You don't know the half of it. I've led a terrible life.
Audrey, don't.
I deserve a creep like Orin Scrivello, D-E-T-E-S. You know where I met him? In the gutter.
The gutter?
The gutter. It's a night spot. I worked there on my nights off when we weren't making much money. I put on cheap and tasteless outfits, not nice ones like this. Low and nasty apparel and pipe.
Audrey, that's all behind you now. You've got nothing to be ashamed of. You're a very nice person, and I always knew you were. Underneath the bruises and the handcuffs, you know what I saw? A girl I respected. I still do. Lift up your head. Wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face. Clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay.
Sure.
Yeah.